Hi mate, how are you? Hi guys, I'm Neodyinamite and welcome back. Zombie Night Terror. So what the hell am I supposed to do here? I don't know. Oh, April, what's up? This is April Fox, live from the outbreak site where the situation is getting steadily worse. But the government have everything under control, right? Scientists are now What? Zombie evolution appears to be accelerating. Area analysis now points to the existence of what experts called calling a self-immolation zombie, which can sacrifice itself to provide a DNA boost to the horde. How did they find that out? That was supposed to be a secret. This is April Fox Zombie Night Terror News, saying Tark. What? Saying Tark to your loved ones now because you won't want to do it when they're shuffling towards you with their empty dead zombie eyes. That's cool and stuff, but now what? Explode. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I know. Okay, now I understand. Can I, like, get to that guy somehow? And what is the... Oh, this is a tutorial level. All right, so blow this thing up. I don't have points. Blow up the door. Did you hear that? Some kind of boom.
No.
He's like, oh, you're gonna regret this so badly. There is again! You didn't hear that? Nah, you're paranoid. Especially this guy's paranoid. Anyway, no explosions that could reach us in here. We're perfectly safe. Wanna bet. this is Overlord, so how the fuck am I supposed to get there? I won't be able to explode this far. Apple is gonna provide us with a tutorial. This is April Fox with news. We are getting word of saying what signs of what people are calling exploding overlord zombies. Those abominations explode more fiercely and over a large area than any zombie you have ever seen. Also, authorities would like to remind the people that the outbreak is well in hand. Everybody gonna die. April Fox, Zombie Night Terror News. So what, I'm supposed to... under him? I don't have... Wait, moment. Nope. April, get the fuck off my face. Like, burn to zombies, and this will work? Oh! You hear that, asshole? Yeah, it broke my legs! Bad decision to turn around, you know, to a dead body. Told you!
I'm coming for you.
Find a way out of the underground passage. Subway massacre. Kill every human. Okay. People like, oh shit! Forget the Halloween party! This is fucking nightmare party! Woman lovely screaming. I don't have point. I have the explosion, so let's sacrifice like two of those guys. Explode this guy. Break the doors. Alright. This is a breaking, so I have to probably use the Overlord. And the zombies will go up here. Okay, so this. Now this is 5 limit people. And I'm supposed to kill everybody, right? So this is only... is this guy sitting in the fucking toilet? Okay, break this thing. And I'm gonna send here like maybe... this guy does not look like a guy with a gun. He's just like a janitor or something. So I'm gonna send like one zombie over here. This guy. Those guys will go down here. And this guy will go in. I just need... yeah, 3 of you. You can go. Go on a party. Go have fun. You gotta hurry up, man. I have a pretty big emergency here. You should see the emergency I have here. What is the trouble? An invasion? Unicorn stampede? Zombie apocalypse?
You've guessed it.
You taste delicious. Okay, so those guys will come now here. How the fuck am I supposed to get... oh! I think if I use explosions, this like pushes the zombie a little bit further, so... okay, so this is the metro thingy. Can't go here because I'm gonna get destroyed by the freaking metro. Is this guy trying to seduce those two women? Good luck. The angle. I think this is Mad Max, I don't know. The angle for sure. This is a nice Easter egg. Zombies over here, so I don't see any infection thingy, like the needle thingy. So I'm guessing that there's a guy over here. Okay, I think I have an idea. I'm supposed to get the zombies to exit, right? Numbers of zombies to take to the exit, click to show the nearest exit. So this is the exit thingy. And now let me think. The bonus objective is to kill everybody, like along with those people. There's no way I can like send zombies over here. This thing is too high, so they're gonna like die mid-air. How about I do something like this? I'm gonna like send zombies over here, get those guys, blow up this tunnel, And when this tunnel is blow up, I'm gonna like blow up this section for the last one. Those two people are gonna die and they're gonna drop here. When you kill somebody from the explosion and he falls down, that still won't kill the zombie. Like till he lands, then it needs like a second to pass and then he rises up as a zombie. Hey, I'm talking to you!
Soon you won't be talking to anybody.
What else? But first we have to like take this guy, so I need to take the explosions. I think, I wonder, does the explosion like damage the zombies? I don't know, we'll probably see. So, like here, explode. I have 60. 50, okay, so this my explosions does not damage the zombies, that's cool. Blow up one guy. There you go. And this guy gonna bite him to death. Okay, I need to make like an overmite over here to blow up this guy. So those two will be converted. Won't go this way because I can go to those guys from below, so that's okay. I have it's like easier to attack from below than attack from above because I won't run out of zombies that easily. Explosion probably, it won't reach him, so we have to like use the overmite here. Overlord, overmite, whatever. And now it hits him. Yeah, he's gonna die. And now he should rest like a dead. There you go, okay, so this works this way. Cool, burn a little bit of zombies because I don't have DNA points.
We need DNA points, yes, yes.
Turn this guy into Overlord, like so. Now blow the shit out of him. Okay, now we can only have to blow up this little section here. This guy will have to turn into Overlord as well. So like this. Okay, so this is gonna be the guy who's gonna explode for those people. That now I have to wait for those mortars to go back. Go back, you idiots. And how are we gonna... Okay, I probably need Overlord over here and Overlord over here. One here to damage those people and one here to damage those people. I just need to get through. Time to blow up. Thank you. So three more overlords should do the trick, right? One to blow up this thing and this thing. One to blow up this thing, one to blow up this thing.
Yes, yes, you're not expecting anything. Soon you're gonna all join the zombie army.
And this guy here. Okay, now I just need a little bit of DNA, boys. Now let's think. Blow up this guy. This tunnel is okay. And blow up those guys. And she's falling down. Kill him. Oh, it won't work. Cool! The guy died me there. Fantastic.
Yes, bon appetit!
This guy, instead of running, he's just like screaming like a fucking woman. I don't know. What the fuck he was thinking, I don't know. And either. Okay, this guy blew up. So we're gonna get those people. And now we have to blow up this guy. So we're gonna get those people. Did it work? Yes, it worked. Okay, those guys are gonna kill those people, so we can start moving here. Oh shit! No! Ah, wasted so many zombies. No, so many DNA points! Knock, knock, who's there?
Your brain. Delicious.
Okay, and this thing gonna blow up as well. Thank you. Come on, eat it, eat her faster because... No. Where the fuck you think you're going? Just in case. Go! Eat! Yum, 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 yum. And this zombie gonna go to the exit and everybody is dead. Finish. Did it work? I don't know. Time. Yay! Subway Massacre! Next mission, please.
Hey, boss! It's Miguel. Down at the entrance, looks like some more customers found our address.
Tell no refunds. We got the best shit in town. They don't like it? Too bad. Get rid of them and don't call me back until it's sorted out. What the fuck I'm paying you for?
You will see soon enough. So what the hell am I supposed to do here? Hideout assault. Take the zombie to the drug lord. Okay? Call master. Kill all the gunners. What? They have a fucking barricade over here. There's a guy over here. Guy over here. What the fuck is this thing? Another barricade? Barricade over here as well. Ladies over here. I don't know. Alarm system over here. Mine. Barricade. Thingy. This thing is connected here and goes to the cam. So what? If the camera gonna spot me, or she's gonna stop dancing, then the locker will close? That's stupid. There's another camera over here. And there's this guy. Okay. Kill all the guys. Wait, the gunners, including those morons? I don't fucking know. Okay, let's go and see how it's gonna end. So, blow up this thing. So, blow up. Oh, yes. Blow up. He blew up. Block his their way. We don't need that thing. Send this guy. I don't know. Should I transform this guy as well? Okay, let's transform this guy. This guy gonna go down here and collect this thing. I hope those morons will be managed to... Oh, yes. Keep running. Too slow. Suck to be you. Okay, this guy managed to kill my zombies. It's better to sacrifice... Oh, come on. I thought to say it's better to sacrifice one zombie than to lose too many, because this guy is gonna kill everybody. Forget that I said anything. Turn this guy here. Okay, you're gonna go back. There! Go there! You morons, there! Like the party! We are changing the destination of the party. We, everybody go here. Everybody to the new party house. And I think I'm gonna like use the explosion thingy to get to this guy. So, just a little bit closer. Come on. Blow up. Yay! Fuck, did it work? Oh! Oh, this thing's gonna spawn enemies, okay. Blow up then. Goodbye, thank you for cooperation. Send people back here. Don't scream, it only hurt for a second.
Later on, you're just gonna join the horde.
Okay, go up, go up, go up. Run, bitch! Too slow. I cannot blow this because I'm gonna blow up the bridge as well.
Shit.
Can I use the syringe on those guys? He's like, open the door. Oh, fuck! I'm gonna probably have to do this because they have a mine over here. So, do this. Okay, the guy is coming here, so a little bit closer. Too bad! Too bad for you, mate! Okay, this thing works. Block the way for them. Open this thing. The bridge can, like, manage two zombies, no problem. I'm gonna get the syringe, so we have two. Okay, you guys can go back. Anything else? Probably, no, no, maybe. Blow up the mine. Thank you. Ah! Oh, shit. Suck to be one. And now I have two syringes. Wait, can I just attack this guy like this? Can use the syringe on him. Apparently the guy is immune. Oh, yeah, you're gonna laugh for sure. Mm-hmm. Just wait. Stand where you are. Okay, plan B then. I mean, like, going back to plan A. Zombie horde, go. I think that's all of them. We are coming for you. Two, four, oh. What? Time to barbecue the rotten meat. What do you mean? How do you like your flesh, Mr. Zombie? Medium rare? Coming up. Oh, come on. He just like, enough lass. Bring me the chemist. There's nobody laughing. There's nobody there. Can't fucking read. I paid good money for this shirt. I did it somehow. I don't know how, but I did it. Great. Fucking delightful. Oh. Oh, a graveyard. Yes. Delightful. Best place to hold the fucking zombie apocalypse. What is this? I don't fucking know. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, here we go. So, shotgun of a guy over here. Are you fucking summoning Satan?
I'm so glad we had a party here. The cemetery is the only place where I feel alive.
I brought a black cat to sacrifice. I painted a pentagon, light some candles. Who brought the TV? Me! I didn't want to miss tonight Into the Wild show. It's a zombie apocalypse special. You're gonna have a zombie apocalypse special very fucking soon. Bitch. Okay. This is Epi Fox, terrible news here on the Upgate side. People who thought they could take to high ground to avoid attack are being proven wrong. A new mutation appears to have given those hideous creatures the ability to jump. When will this madness end?
When we gonna get you, April?
This is April Fox still here! I made the hysteria. Okay, great. So use this thing. Oh, so this is how I'm supposed to get up there. Okay, so wait. Nice jump. No, that was almost Rio Olympics jump. Knock, knock.
Who's there? A cultist?
Yeah, one of you. You're gonna join me soon enough. He's like, run the fuck away! I like how they run, like, hands in the air, is like, oh my god, no! Knock, knock, going after you. Kill 16 humans hidden in the cemetery. Find the secret room. What? I just said this, she's twerking. Not any longer! Run, bitch! Run! Oh, this is gonna be a good decision. Mm-hmm. Think again. Didn't think enough. Okay, wait, I'm supposed to, like, help them jump, or... Okay, shotgun guys over here, a house over here. A house over here with syringe over here. Three guards, gunner, shotgun guy, baseball bat guy. Wait, is this a crack? I think I can, like, open this thing. So, I can't go forward. Because those morons gonna probably wreck my shit. So, those zombies that are here will go up. Like this. Those zombies, I'm gonna like, explode this thing and like send them underground, I hope. Go! Go, Jerry! Go, Bobby! Go, Stevie! Everybody go! 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 Everybody gonna go to the dance club. Everybody go to the fucking nightclub. Zombie time. Gonna fun night. Oh shit, I'm supposed to like jump. Jump. There's no way I'm gonna go past this shotgun, guys. I think we have to like avoid those. Close that thing so they will remain in that room. Oh! One zombie sacrificed. Fuck. Forgot about him. That's a pity. I wonder if I'm gonna like blow him right now. Will this affect this guy? It did. Okay. That's cool. That's cool enough. Jump here. One more coming. I think I can like just sacrifice you for DNA points. This one zombie is here. So he is gonna convert those guys. And we are gonna use them to attack those people over here. Don't run. Don't run and hide. You taste delicious. You haven't been so good your entire life. This one zombie is like just having a fucking banquet. Okay, jump. Jump. No. Good. Jump. Incoming zombies. Oh, shit. That's so close. Jump. Nice. Oh. No, 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 no. Why the fuck you do this? Okay, gonna blow you. Gonna blow you. Gonna blow you. Nice. Kamikaze. Kamikaze attack performed. Alright, so I have to like mind this thing out. Blow this guy. Okay, so this is apparently like an entrance we have to use. Alrighty. I have a lot of zombies that I can set to boom boom. Why are you retreating and you're supposed to stay in the hole? Jerry, you're disappointment of a zombie, just so you know. Nice. Hidden staircase. Do it, do it, do it. You can do it, you can do it. Walk, 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 walk. All day, all night. Boop. And boop. Aww. I'm running out of zombies, I probably won't be able to do this. I found something, would this work? Please tell me it worked. It did! Found it's a secret room. Summon the demon. Next, please. Now what? Hi, April. This is April Fox. Analysis have confirmed that the zombie displayed a strangely high level of organized for being so mindless. I wonder who's responsible for that shit. Originally thought incapable of connection, containing evidence now show that several overlords can combine their skills in order to spread the outbreak so as quickly as they can. Meanwhile, the tide of human abomination marches on, leading some to wonder, will it ever end? Happy Fox, Zombie Night News. It's a zombie special. So, wait, I'm supposed to use overlord and jumping? How? Okay, I'll jump here. Oh, okay. So this guy looks like, Joe! Joe! It's like on the reggae party! That's just delightful. Okay, gonna use you. And you're gonna get prepared and send people flying there. Nom, 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 nom. So like reggae parties, you know, like those people on fucking, I don't know, house music concerts with DJs and, you know, Skrillex and all that kind of stuff. Is like, yeah, yeah, hands in the air. I don't hear your hands. I don't see your hands. Heart rain, kill 80 humans. Cannibal Holocaust, find and kill the cannibal. What? This guy? Oh, fuck. How are we gonna do this? I can only jump here. Can't go down here because there's no way I can turn him back unless other zombies gonna come. Apparently not gonna happen, so speed up the things. Jump! Jump, Steve! Okay, now he's gonna go here. So we're gonna kill those people. So I can send them now down here and kill those people as well. So send you down. Nice! Nice! Regroup! How are we gonna like, actually, I don't know. This? What? I was not paying attention. What did he say? No, Sissy, I was not paying attention. What did he say? I was not... He was saying something. What did he say? Help. Oh, you are the cannibal. Oh. If he's the cannibal. Those are two gunners over here, so no point in going in. Wait, this is the level I need to go to get here because I cannot go from here there. So I have to go here. Here. Down here. Those doors won't probably blow up if I'm gonna try to use the... Oh no, wait, they will blow up if I'm gonna use the explosions, but I don't have explosions. Explosions are here. God damn it. Go here. Jump from here. Here, maybe. From here, here. Go through here. Jump down here. And now I don't know where to go. Oh, okay, I have to, like, later on change the way how they're gonna jump. Okay. Guess who's coming? Oh yeah, keep looking around. Mm-hmm. I bet it's gonna help you. Too late. Too slow.
Delicious meat.
Don't worry, woman. I will help you soon enough. Just give me a minute. Now the overlord, once again. This. Jump. Okay, like this. Oh man, check me out. I'm the best freerunner in the world. Watch this. Oh, it's gonna probably end badly. So you send them here. And don't destroy the door because it's not cool thing that you died. Wait, I have a zombie. Free zombie, always welcome. Yeah, yeah, keep running. I bet that's gonna help you. Mm-hmm. The cannibal is just doing himself like selfies. Look at here with the woman, you know. I'm gonna eat her very soon. Send it to fucking cannibal book or whatever. Oh, shit, forgot about the zombie. God damn. Like, can't do nothing with this. And he died. Cool. Overlord from here to here. Okay, it can be done. Easy. No problemo. Just get so they won't hit the fucking obstacles. I hope. So, I don't know, like this. Yay! Okay, and like, I don't know, this? Should work. Okay, let's see, I hope it's gonna work. Jump! Jump! No! God damn it! No, 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 no! 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 God damn it! Once again, this time, don't fuck it over! Okay, this guy here. Send him back just in case. Now, as lower as you fucking can. There you go. Alright. This guy here. Send them back here just in case. Okay, I don't have points, so sacrifice those morals because I don't need them anymore. Like this. Okay, this guy is standing, so we can lose him now. Now, low. Low, 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 low. Extremely fucking low. Go! Go, my zombies! Fly! Nice! This guy is like screaming. Whatever. Oh, look at that! More zombies! Right? Should work? Should work. Okay, now I have the explosives so I can break through those walls and get to the lovely Hannibal himself. Oh, you won't be doing selfies for long, mate. Just you wait. Jump down here. Down. Jump down! Down, please. No! Oh, fucking close. Jesus, thank Christ. That was really extremely close. Okay, knock, knock. Knock, knock jokes all day, all night. Oh, this guy's a runner. Okay. How about I just accelerate events? Oh, fuck. Don't tell me I'm gonna run out of zombies. Or he's gonna like shoot me. No, 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 no. Oh, finally. Seriously, that was fucking close. This guy, send them here. Okay, this guy, send them here. Like this. Knock, knock. Oh, shit. No, don't DNA points. Eee, blow faster. Oh, come on. Seriously. Okay, send this guy because I can afford it. Blow up! Hi, how are you? No such cannibalism anymore. Good night. Nice.
Cannibal completed.
What was this? It's the doctor. That's cool.
There you are! Get inside the car! Now! No room for you! I hope you can run fast!
You're a dick!
Step on it!
You're a dick! Just you wait till I'm gonna get on you! I'm gonna step on your face! Incoming! Sad face! Get them, my boys! Get them! Now what? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, new ability. Come and get me, suckers! Those are repeated last words spoken by famous Atlas B. Johnson Lewis. Johnson has been testing the slow-moving horde with his famous quickness. It seems that the sprinter finally met his match here, however. His world record now belongs to an unknown zombie affected by a new mutation that confirms inhuman quicknesses. Great! All our forces are with the family during this difficult time. So use this thing and... Oh my god! Oh my god! This is fucking Resident Evil all over again! Hey! We got stabbers on our ass! Where's the car? It's just up ahead. If you end here in 2 minutes, I'm gone. It's too hot for me. You should have already started the car and run away. So what? I can just like spam the run ability here? Kill the bandits before they reach the car. Speedrunners. Finish the level. Oh fuck this shit. I dislike like speed levels. There's like no fun in that. Okay, go Johnny. Go. Go Jonathan. Lewis. Go. Go after them. Look. Best runner ever made. Okay. Keep running. Keep running. Destroy the door. Oh, I have to like use the jumping thing apparently here. Go, go, go. Okay, jumping. Set the jumping. Like this. Go, go, zombies. Go. Take them. Oh, look at him. He's tired. Well, sucks to be you, mate. One down, two to go. Okay, they are there sitting, waiting for me. Cool. Wait, I'm supposed to go down? It's a guy over here. I don't know, so should I go down? Or should I go up? I don't know. Let's just keep moving. Destroy the door. Go after them. After them. This is so stupid. 29 points. Wait, can I order him to jump? Yay! Oh shit! I think that didn't work. Oh, he's setting up a mine. Cool! Fuck! He killed my zombies. Still have one more over here. I don't know. I probably won't make it. Should have gone, you know, underground. Stop moving, you morons! Okay, faster, faster, faster. Jump ability, because I don't think I have the explosions ability. Here. Come on. Rise up, rise up. We're gonna like race with time. Go! Go! Yes! 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 Surprise! Hi guys! How are you? Did you miss me? Nice level! 2 minutes. I don't give a two fucks about the speedruns.
You know, I love your chemistry work. You are a goddamn artist, and I know art. Hell, I'm an artist myself, if you know, if you want to get me now. If I get some artists don't have good business sense, but there's something simple that anyone can understand. Don't kill your fucking customers! Excuse me for a second.
This is like Dead Inside, like the Walking Dead joke. I don't want any instructions while I'm turning you into something, I don't... You read this yourself.
Okay, the doctor is loose. Nice flooring, mate. Doc, run! Oh yeah, open the door. I wonder what's inside. Oh, look! You have guests of honor! End the drug lord business. Face off, finish the level in less than 2 minutes. Oh, fuck me. Run, you fools. This is April Fox with a personal message. My sound engineer has sadly passed away. I am currently looking for a replacement. Preferably someone strong who knows his way around the shotgun. Still, despite this setback, the news must go on, even if the situation currently seems completely hopeless. While in the past we had only seen isolated fast zombies, it appears that the overlords have been seen teaching the whole horse to run.
Wait, can I...
What? It's a boss? Holy shit, there were no fucking boss fights in the fucking Lemmings. Hi! Coming for you! Okay, explode. Sample, apparently I have to let go. I wonder what's gonna happen if I'm gonna like break this thing. What, more zombies gonna spawn? Holy shit! Okay, go overlord! Go! Everybody is dying! Destroy the van! I need to overlord somewhere here. This. We are coming for you! Where the fuck is he? Oh, here's he. Wait, I wonder can I like set people flying to him. There are shooters over there, so I don't give a two fucks about them. Wait. This guy, speed, go! Go, morons! Okay, nice. Now, this guy, jumping over his head. And let's... I'm gonna use the exploding thingy. This is so stupid! Holy shit! Boom! Oh, come on, almost. Come on, go! Oh shit, come on. Go, zombies, go! Incoming! That's so cool! Holy shit, this was a cool level. Oh, only 2 minutes, you know what, I'm gonna like try to do the fucking speed challenge, why not? It was fast, we can do this. Jump them, throw them there. Destroy this. Come on, zombies, go, you can do it. Blow this. Now go down here. The first zombie that's gonna come in range is gonna be the speed zombie. Like this. Come on, blow them up already! Nice! We are blowing shit up! Oh no, 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 wrong ability! Fuck! Won't probably make it now. Speed? Dead inside! No shit, really? Do you have a problem then? This guy. Speed. Speed! 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 And I'm gonna drop them directly on his sorry fucking ass. Like this. And now let's start the party. Hi mate! How are you? That was fucking nice! And jump here. Unlock this thing. Okay, Overlord. Need you. This. This. Okay, this guy is gonna open that soon. Blow up, blow up, blow up, blow up, blow up, blow up. There you go. They won? They did the achievement? Oh shit, he's turning a fucking blood fountain. Yeah! Face of achievement. Under 2 minutes, because I am a good zombie father. Okay, that was a good episode. I'm gonna cut it here. Because I'm slowly running out of recording. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button, helps a lot. And I hope to see you all in the next video. Dude, you have a gun. Guess what I have? Zombies. Lots of them. Okay, so this thing will send them down. So I have to like press this thing. Send another overlord to the other side. Go there. There. On the stairs. Could like imagine this guy just like screaming like there.